Ribeiras at the moment. I have a red crown tail. And his name is Kurama. He's my first one. This is my second beta, which is a platinum placat, and his name is Ryzen. It's my third one, which is the last one that I got, and I rescued him. His name is Halia. Halia is a double ear. Unlike the other two, he's kind of like having problems with his fins, but right now, when I took off the covers, they're actually agitated and flaring. This guy is actually the most peaceful one. He seldom flares like these two. Especially him. From the very first time that I got him. This is my Corgis. The small one is the first one that I got before. His name is Haghorn. My partner is the one who gave him his name. Its name. The second one is the big and a little bit bigger is Lilisari. Again, it's not me who named him. It's the apple snail that I have. You can see I have a DIY filter on this one. I'm still working on and trying to find a aquarium builder, because I plan on doing it 28 by 12 by 12 inches. Presently I think he's a bit 1 week old since I got him, though he's eating, he's swimming, but there are times that he actually easily gets tired. But anyways, this one, it doesn't from the very start. And this one, it just stares at them most of the times. So I love Ryzen so much because he's not so aggravated and he doesn't get pissed like the other two. As you can see, these two, all of a sudden, when I took off the covers of the betas, they're also agitated. But anyways, that's my fish. These are my fish at the moment. Still working on getting a better tank for them. Hopefully I'll find a builder and get them settled within this month, so I will be having some difficulties of maintaining each and every week.